What up, guys? Today is day two, challenge two, with the Kaizen boys. You got Mike and Omar, you guys know me, Bart. And the first day, we did pull-ups, where both me and Omar smashed the fuck out of Mike like crazy. Like, how many reps did I beat you by? By like 11?
Like one or something.
By like 11 reps. Omar smashed Mike by...
He photoshopped reps. And cheated. Go back to my channel.
By six reps. Six reps. So today is the time for Mike to redeem himself, and I think he's going to smash me back.
Yeah. You just said I'm not going to.
No, I said you're not going to hit 350.
Now you're playing mind. Now you're playing mind games. Do you love me or don't love me, Dad?
I hate you. I don't think he's going to hit 350 for 9 or 10, like he says, but he will beat me.
I didn't say that.
Yeah. Omar's been killing it. You just recently hit 365 or 379?
370 for a touch and go, and then my best at 315, which I haven't hit. That was actually last year, was for 5.
So six? Crazy good.
So, I got Omar for six.
We'll see.
All right, I'm going to call it right now.
All right, what you got?
3, 5, or 6. 5 or 6.
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah. I put it this way. I called it out with this challenge and with the squat challenge. If Mike shows up, we're fucked.
No, just, I honestly...
Who's the man up there? Who's the man up there?
For a squat challenge, I believe Mike's going to kill
it. I honestly am very mentally weak in my old age, and I may end up with just 3 in both competitions.
You're like Yoda at the end when Luke visits him in Empire, where it's like he used to be. I mean, he's still powerful as fuck.
I'm just laying in a cave with snakes.
Okay. My days consist of worms.
We're going to see who the best bencher is, but unfortunately...
It's Tiger Woods.
No spoilers.
It's tough.
But I'm going to lose.
Yeah. Let's get started.
This guy thinks he knows how to warm up. I know how to warm up.
How? On your phone?
Make calm thy mind. You're gonna weigh each one too, make sure one's like 44.5.
What did he say about the first one?
I don't know, didn't feel right or something? I don't know. Got my secret.
He's changing it right now.
Can I tell you my secret?
Yeah.
I don't even know what it's called, but that country.
Old Town Road.
Bro, I'm banging Old Town Road. Please. I'm a bench 315 for 5.
Please do.
Bart came with fucking shark doot doot dee doopy doot yesterday, so he's putting on some trash. Maybe he's actually trying to get fired up. He might actually try to win this one. I mean, he won yesterday, but.
I was told you turned on Baby Shark yesterday.
I did. I turned on Baby Shark because, I needed to channel my inner dad. I was like, I got to do this for Tyga. And that's his favorite song. That was his favorite song.
That's between a father and a son.
So I think Silent Mike, to be honest, picked this one. Because he's good at this. Because he used to lift on this thing at Super Training. And since he got smashed so hard, and you can talk to him later, but I think because he got smashed so hard yesterday, he's like, I need to find every single little bit piece of advantage to get an edge on everyone else. I'm like, fine, you want to use this little bitch pad of a bench? Go ahead.
It's not an advantage if we're all doing the same thing.
Why don't you use something that's actually regulated and sanctioned by a governing body?
Oh.
Like this one right here.
Oh, because we're IPF lifters all of a sudden.
Can't you tell? I haven't done a quarter since high school.
You go whatever you want, but it goes, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Yeah, the height sucks. Normally, what you do is you would
put some plates down there.
No, you jump off the leg. The leg on the front. You would trim it, so the height would end up being the same as the metal part thicker than the metal part. They just have to give me any complications. Yeah. I don't love the height, but I love the pad. Yeah. Like, even these aren't as, like, grippy.
Yeah. It's grippy, but yeah. It's just really hot.
Yeah, normally what you do, I just told him, is you fabricate the metal here and the metal there to take off the difference. You know what I mean? So the height would be the same, it'd just be more pad than metal.
Married now, it's hard.
I know. That's why you always gotta look before you put it in. Don't feel for it. It's hard to find sometimes. Got it.
Already singles. Alright.
I don't wanna waste my energy.
I don't wanna wait.
For our lives to be over.
Is that my bench? Bro, the benches, I've been benching on
it. This is more of your bench than mine.
Squirt, I'll take a look.
I'll put my name on it. I haven't benched on a good bench in like 2 years.
Me. What kind of Velcro? I saw him put cream on the Velcro before he handed it to me. Lotion.
They're all dude.
Yep.
Can I go steal wrap in the office?
What happened, Bart?
So they just want to be pussies and take 295? I'm gonna be the only real man here and go straight from 275 to 315.
Because you sabotage the knife to get reacquainted with the weights.
That's so heavy! Move pretty good. Move pretty good. This one looks heavier.
Wait,
this
one
looks
heavier?
This one looks lighter. I don't know. It just looks heavy.
Yeah, fuck that place, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna go with the ones that look light. I'm gonna need some of my OG type stuff. You know what I'm talking about? Like some fucking problems.
I have a feeling it's gonna be some problems.
That's what I need to find. Sometimes what sucks is on Pandora, it maxes out the amount of time you can play something, and I'm like, fuck no, I need some fucking problems right now. That's what I'm looking for. No!
Spotify time.
Spotify.
Oh,
you
yeah.
Got some problems.
It's my pre-workout right here.
Let's go, big.
working on those. Those pits.
Hard work.
I tried my best. Three.
Oh, is that more than you expected?
Yeah, when I played the song, I thought I was gonna get 12, though. Because I didn't lose. So I thought I was gonna get the worst of the bunch. I thought I was gonna get maybe two. And I thought you were probably gonna get four or five, and then maybe five, six, or seven.
True.
But me and Mike ended up tying for second place.
Or maybe you were playing games and me and Omar were being honest.
What do you mean? I wasn't playing games.
Maybe. Maybe you said coming in like, I don't even know if I'll get one.
Yeah.
And then set yourself up the underhand pitch.
No, yeah. I haven't hit. Blee's been my training partner. I haven't hit 315 in over 2 or 3 months. All right. And then last week, I hit 275 for six at an RP like 9.5.
275, that's pretty good.
I mean, no, that's like, but that's
yeah,
still
a
like
lot. 50 pounds.
40 pounds away from 315. True. So I didn't think I was happy if I could get one.
And your three
or two.
Moved good.
They did. They moved actually
death,
really good.
Death upon thee. You might have squeaked that one.
Maybe.
Satan's at your throat.
I also had the benefit of a D-Lo.
And yeah, the benefit of a hell of a lift off.
Yeah.
World's best lift off.
Why? Because you lifted it off?
I'm a lift off champ.
He is.
I may not be able to lift. I can't lift weights, but I can lift off.
So how do you feel tying with someone that's fucking weak?
I'm weak.
Okay, fine.
I haven't benched since August. I did the math.
That's longer than me.
August. I benched 375 and then a downset of 315, and then my bench is spotty since then. I do a bunch of upper body stuff, as you can tell, but I don't bench much.
What do you think your bench is at right now?
That? 325?
No, as
oh,
single.
No idea.
Single.
Oh, 340.
Oh, dang.
But you give me like a 6 week ramp up where I actually bench.
Yeah.
Maybe 360. I don't know.
How do you feel?
Disappointed. Because
you still beat two of former.
If I beat two washed up powerlifters, it is really
hey,
victory.
Hey,
Pyrrhic
hey,
victories.
Hey.
We're really trying to compare ourselves to our best past self.
True.
And so I didn't manage to get more than five reps. And actually, we don't want excuses, but whatever happened. And I got four reps. I would have preferred six. So
yeah.
Got a lot of work to do. Before my bulk ends, I want to hit at least 375 on the bench, maybe 380.
You guys are actually, both kind of funky, though, with your reps. I think you're opposite and you're rep heavy, where Bart, I think, said his best ever was like 365 for 3x3.
Yeah, 3x3, yeah.
And then your best bench is 390.
Yeah.
Like, that volume to that rep. And obviously, every lifter is going to be different. But
I actually didn't taper
properly, maybe.
Yeah.
Because that volume towards that one rep max is probably good, in my opinion.
Should have been at 4 or 5.
I think so. I mean, everybody's different. Where Omar is probably the opposite. Like, yeah. If he told me his best 5 rep is 315, I'd probably put his bench at like 350. Yeah. But you bench like 370. And that's all individual, and that's how you, the mini tapers or the mini things we change when we train as we get more advanced, you find that about
or how
yourself.
Much traveling in between, how
for
much
sure.
sleep in between.
For sure. Yeah. And if you just tend to be better around 80%, like some people just crush 80%. Some people crush.
What do you think 90%. That says about a lifter, Mike? Where I there's different people, like there's, I'd say, more bodybuilders where they could do 315 for 10 and then their max rep is like 365. Or like me, I could do like 315 for 3 and then like I could still probably do 360. Like this strength curve. I'm not great at reps.
Yeah, there could be some deep genetic muscle fiber type stuff, but I imagine it's just more training style overall. And even it could be mentality. Yeah. Like Bar could go real ham on and like reps. Yeah. And so since he likes reps, he's fucking better at reps. And you hate reps and you like singles, you're fucking good at singles. In the spectrum, you guys aren't that far off.
No.
But it is like a little.
Even within the same lift for me, like my conventional deadlift, my conventional 5 is equal to like a sumo 8.
In terms
of tapering and hitting with the
backs. And how efficient you are at a lift or not at a lift, a lot of things could play a chance, because probably the more efficient, the probably you more bang out reps around 90%.
Sure.
Hypothetically, but there's so many mini factors, and the truth is you can't pinpoint. It's kind of like your macros. Are we in a deficit? I don't know, but I'm going to eat at this, so I'm probably at a deficit.
Is the world round? We can't pinpoint these
things. No, there's probably a dome that stops me at somewhere near India.
Yeah.
All right, thank you guys for watching. We got one more challenge left. It's gonna be the squat one.
So I didn't lose.
We didn't lose.
No losers! No losers!
See you guys in the next video. Peace.